gonna go explore one of their parking garages. I know they have like 3 garages here, so this is one of them. And you have to go all the way to the other side just to go up the up ramp. That's nice. And it's 2-way and it's really tight, so. I don't know who designed this, but it's not that good. Look, you actually have to go down to get to the up helix, which, who designed this? Like, this is a terrible design. Usually it's the other way around. Shouldn't the ramp be at the highest part where the ramp begins? It's weird, it's like 2 ramps going down, but one's steeper than the other, so in theory they connect. Yeah, that's why we have this nice big steep express ramp type thing here. Because the other ramp is too high. So that's bad design on their part, but let's go over through here anyway. That's all the way over here. That's his valet, so I have to go left. Hope no one's around the corner, because when they double-T'd this thing, they did not put openings, so you can't really see what's around the corner. Horrible design, but that's not the only bad design in this garage. Let's see, at least this one you can sort of see through the opening, because not many people parked on that third level. And we're on the roof. Leaving the garage at one of the garages in Gainesville Hospital. This is a super generic double T with a terrible design. And there's their really generic looking elevator, which alright, looks like it does go up from here. There's like nothing special about this garage at all. That's like valet parking straight ahead, so you can't park there. So even though it's side by side, it's more like a single helix because that whole side of the garage is blocked off. Let's go down this super steep ramp. This is not a great idea for design. Into the next garage we go. Parking garage at the Gainesville Hospital. Yeah, I can probably go because that car is not turning. This is the upper entrance, but it really just means second floor. Super steep little entryway. Whoever designed that, not a good idea. I kind of want to go up, so. And if this thing's a single helix, that's going to be bad, which I think it is. And it's got a whole bunch of elevators, so you know this thing probably gets packed. Yeah, this is single helix, 2-bay. It's nice that they kind of cover up the walls on the right side to kind of give it that underground feeling. But if you're gonna build like a 6 or 7 story garage, you don't want to be making it a single helix. Good news is like no one parks in here, which is nice. So I'm gonna go up like one more floor. Double T, so it's like so bumpy. It's like you think double T's would be like smoother, but no, not in this case. Yeah, like this one up here. I'm gonna park over here because we're right near the elevator. I'm not going to the top, it's gonna take forever. So now we're leaving a garage at Gainesville Hospital. Security on the first floor, so I don't really want to get busted. But who really cares, because I'm leaving anyway. So they'll just think I was parked here like all day or something. This is just a single helix, so nothing that good, but it's no sin. DC, you can kind of drive anywhere you want in here. This thing was like just built, I think, like a year ago. parking garage
at the hospital.
There's normally supposed to be someone here, but there's no one here, so I'm going in. Oops. I think this is a single helix like the other one. Remember not to go out that way because you can't see that gate. It's pretty dangerous. This garage is actually pretty full as well. Unless you want no one parked in that corner spot. Oh, it's not even a spot anyway. Hopefully there's some open spots up here so I can, you know, park in this thing. Yep, yeah, there's room up here. I'm just gonna park in this spot. We're now leaving the parking garage at the hospital. This is like partially employees, partially visitors. Visitors are supposed to be signed in, but no one needs to sign me and I just go in when I feel like it. And of course, it's generic Double-T like all of the others, with some really messed up elevators. And let's see if this car can go by, or is that too many people parked like crap and you can't have two cars pass at once? They're just texting and driving, so I don't think they need to hurry. This garage is actually pretty crowded compared to the other two. No one's around the corner because I'm going in. Yeah, there's several people here. And they're probably drunk. Drunk people going to the hospital. What else is new? Let's try to figure out how to get out of this place. I think this is it. Now you can just watch me get lost in this hospital parking lot. I think this is the way out.